Welcome to neimagination.com. See, today I am having this top. This is really very loose to me, but I want to make it medium size as per my fitting. Okay, so let's start with it. I want to alter this ready-made top. This is super loose to me. See, to alter it, just keep it on a wrong side like this. This is wrong side of this t-shirt, and remove these sleeves. See, I have removed one and I have another one to remove. See how to remove it. You have this seamer instrument. Okay, this is seamer. With help of this seamer, I will just take out all thread out. In this fashion, it will be removed from the shoulder. Just remove the whole sleeve with the help of this. Now see, I have removed these sleeves out of it. See, as this is really very wide for me, that is why I mark. Now I will mark my required shoulders like this. In this case, see, I want to just tighten it, okay, because it is really very loose. So that is why I have to give this shape to shoulders. Okay, for this, just go straight for 6 inches like this. This is here, I'm going almost straight. Again, listen, here at till 6 inches I am going almost straight. Then I will make a turn like this. I will make L shape, C shape to cut this armhole. I will do the same here. I will make this shape to cut armhole. Okay, now take scissor and cut it. As this is ready made top, so you take 6 inches only. Otherwise, in other dresses we take it 7 inches. Now see, I have done this. So for these side measurements, measure this bust line. I will measure bust divided by 2 plus 2 inches, and I will measure it here. Okay, measure from the middle and total bust divided by 2 plus 2 inches here. As this is ready-made top, from above till waist you require only 13 inches. From above till waist you require 13 inches. And then at 13 inches I will mark this. At 13 inches from shoulder I will mark this. At this marked area, what do? I require waist. I will measure waist divided by 2, okay, plus 2 inches. So here I measure waist divided by 2 plus 2 inches, and then join this bust to waist. Join this bust to waist. For the bottom, you will measure total required hip divided by 2 plus 2 inch. Okay, and again I have measured and marked here. As ready-made tops are stretchable, you can take your bust line plus 1 inches more at hip. Okay, now after joining these lines, I require margin for cutting. For cutting, I keep 1 inch of margin outer side. Again here, 1 inch of margin outer side. In this manner I have cut this. Now you require to join these sleeves with it. To join these sleeves, just open the side of sleeve with seamer. See, with help of seamer I am opening somewhat. sleeve side. Okay, now I have opened somewhat sides of this. See, this is the one end of sleeve. This is one end of armhole of t-shirt, and I am taking this right side of armhole. Now take this. This is the sleeve. Now keeping right side of this sleeve hole to this armhole, facing each other like this. Okay, start from this side and continue stitching. See, after leaving half inches of margin, continue stitching to all armhole in this fashion till end. Stitch till end. Okay, do the same with another sleeve. I have attached these sleeves. After attaching these sleeves, see, I have already marked these sides. Now I have to mark these sleeves. To mark this sleeve, see, this side is ending here. From here, you just start joining your sleeve like this. In this fashion, I am able to tighten my sleeves. Again, here it is ending here. From here, you just start joining, and in this fashion, I am able to tighten my sleeves. So now go to sewing machine. Start from this end. Stitch on your marked area like this. In this fashion, stitch till here. Here I want to keep open of almost 2 inches. Mark at 2 inch. Here I want to keep this open like this. Okay, so just stitch it till here only. Again, from this side, just stitch it till here. Don't stitch till end, because I want to keep this open. See, after stitching these sides, I have to do this side turning for this. So just turn it half inch and then turn it again. Okay, see, open it and go to sewing machine. Sew from here, here and here. Again turn and sew from these sides, then come here and sew it till end. Okay, do this much, then your this t-shirt will be ready. See, I have done this at this side. Now see, this top is ready and its fitting is perfect. Now see, it's looking great with this cut on side. Keep watching Near Imagination. Please like, subscribe and share my videos on your Facebook and social media. Please ring the bell here with subscribe. Thank you.